Earlis McGee. He's charged with DUI for allegedly crashing a mail truck. It happened Monday night in Lakeview. A witness caught the video of the erratic driving. Police say after hitting several garbage cans, they found McGee in the truck driver's seat. Besides DUI, he's also charged with driving on a suspended license. The post office says this type of alleged behavior is not tolerated.